Rick just talked about for freshmen, when you get here, you don't know what you don't know. What do you know about college basketball now that you didn't this time last year?
I would say just the pace of the game, details, just coming in, you know, as a freshman, you come in not knowing, like, where to be on the court and how the system is ran. Just coming here and learning that from Coach Rick Barnes is, you know, it's a major role of how I play now.
As a first-year guy walking into gyms you've never played in like you will this Saturday, what has that been like, and what do you look forward to about these opportunities?
Coming in as a redshirt freshman, I've been to Vanderbilt. So just, you know, getting that experience, just watching from the sidelines, now being able to play is, you know, coming into a different experience. So,
Freddie, what's it been like for you just to be, I mean, I'm sure you've probably been, you know, the best player on every team you've been on or whatever. What's it been like just to be patient this year?
I would say it's a learning experience. Just being patient, working on my game every day in practice. It's been a blessing for me, and that's pretty much it.
Were you a patient person before this experience, or are you now a patient person?
I've always been a patient guy. As you can tell, you can see it in my game. I'm a very patient person. I don't get sped up in games, so I think I'm very patient.
What's coach's message to you? I mean, you've been playing a little bit here and there, but not a lot. What's his message to you? Like, if you want to play 12 minutes instead of six, this is what you got to do.
Just every day in practice, he tells me to go hard for however long I can, get a breather, come right back in, and just starts in practice. Just go hard, and soon my minutes will start to rise.
Have you seen that consistency show up more often now in those games that you're getting into?
Yes, sir. Just going back to practice every day, just being consistent.
How are you different defensively today compared to the first day you stepped on campus?
I would say it would go back to details, just knowing where you need to be at on the court and just working harder on it every day in practice.
What do you remember about the Vanderbilt game from last year, and, you know, what can you take away from, obviously you didn't play in it, but just that feeling, how much motivation is that to not have a letdown like that again?
You never want to let down like that. Just, I would say from what I learned from it is just, you know, always go out and play hard and just, you know, try to win every game possible.
What's it been like practicing against Zakai every day?
It's been great. You know, guarding a guy like that in practice every day is, you know, beneficial for you for practice, and just getting reps like that every day in practice will, like, help your game get better. So I think it was very good for me.
Freddie, do you have moments like in the game, like, I can't believe he took me out, and then you go and film, and you're like, I see what he's talking about now. And you have some.
Yeah, yeah, of course. All the time he points it out, and he corrects me all the time. So it's like having a coach like that, he's gonna point out every detail.
What was this week without a game like for you and the young guys? Do you guys have any extra young guy practices or anything like that?
No, practices we usually have are practices we're going to have.
Can you tell a difference in your practices the last few weeks? Like, you're doing what?
Yeah, I would say, you know, me coming off an injury, I've been trying to, like, I have plantar fasciitis, so, like, I've been working through that every month. So, like, just being able to be healthy, I would say it really helped me during practice to be, like, consistent and stay healthy.
Freddie, how much did the foot slow you down? How much, you know, you feel like that knocked you back?
I was like, it slowed me down a lot. Just being able to have that, you know, the burst coming off, the quickness, the speed. I think it slowed me down a lot. And just being able to be healthy, I think it helped me a lot.
Is it something that's still bothering you?
A little bit, but not as much. It's fine now.
Anything else for Freddie? All right, thanks, everyone.
Thanks, Freddie.
Thank you.